Edward's exploit. The fat controller asked Boko to look after Edward's line while he was being mended. Boko was pleased. He worked well, now they run it together. Bill and Ben still tease him, but Boko doesn't mind. He lives at Edward's station, but is welcome anywhere. He is now one of the family. Donald and Douglas were the last to accept him, but he often helps with their goods trains. And the other day they were heard to remark, "For a diesel, yon Boko's nae such a bad sort of engine." That, from the Caledonian twins, is high praise indeed.